Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. Aircel rupees 104 recharge offer, local, STD calls at 20 paisa per minute, and more. Aircel has unveiled a new rupees 104 prepaid plan, under which users will charge 20 paisa per minute for all calls for 1 year. This includes local as well as STD calls. The latest plan follows companies Rs. 88 and Rs. 199 plans, which give users 1 GB data per day along with unlimited local and STD calls. Validity for Rs. 88 plan is 7 days, while Rs. 199 comes with a validity of 28 days. Huawei Honor 8 Lite gets price cut in India, now available at Rs. 15,999. Honor 8 Lite is now available in India at Rs. 15,999, down from its original price of Rs. 17,999. Huawei's sub-brand unveiled the Honor 8 Lite in April, and the highlight of the phone is its gloss and metal design. Honor 8 Lite sports a 2.5D water droplet gloss design on the both sides. It gets a 5.2-inch Full HD LCD display, and there's a rear-mounted fingerprint scanner. The phone is powered by a 2.1 GHz octa-core Kirin 655 processor with Mali-T830MP2 GPU. It runs Android 7.0 Nougat with company's EMUI 5.0 skin on top. Honor 8 Lite ships with HiBoard, that appears by swiping right on the phone's home screen, and works like Google Now or Flipboard. Honor 8 Lite features a 12MP rear autofocus lens with f/2.2 aperture, and an 8MP wide-angle lens on the front with f/2.0 aperture. The phone is backed by a 3000 mAh LiPo battery with ultra battery mode. This 4G Voltage phone has 4GB RAM and 64GB internal storage, which is expandable up to 128GB, via a microSD card slot. Connectivity options include Bluetooth 4.0, a 3.5mm headset jack and a micro USB charging port. The phone supports hybrid dual SIM slots. Another unique feature of this phone is the Wi-Fi bridge, that lets people connect up to 4 devices simultaneously. Honor 8 Lite can be bought in black and blue color options. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button and press the bell icon after subscribing to get notified for all future updates.